coming!
Sorry, Mr. Dino, nothing personal.
Whoa! Dude!
Maybe try a mint, okay? Just out of courtesy. All right, coming through.
Cody, why do I smell smoke?
Smoke? I don't smell anything. Your nose has always been sensitive.
Oh, yeah? Why do I see fire ahead?
On the bright side. At least all the toys that I bought Rose are finally coming in handy.
Yeah. Like that one over there.
Yeah, it's just a silly toy.
Yeah, right.
Hey guys, we don't have to do this. We come in peace. Hey, I don't like their cannons.
Neither do I. Attack!
Boat!
by this stupid ugly octopus.
It is not ugly in real life. It is super cute and huggable. Hey, Mr. Octopus. Don't listen to her. You are super cute. And you have such beautiful arms. Do you work out? Please let us go. You see? The art of flattery.
Stop talking, Goki, and start shooting! Ah! We're stuck!
It's a whirlpool! Shoot our way out!
Don't ever buy Rose a toy with more than two arms again, okay?
Like I said, in the real world, it was cute and did not try to kill me.
But we survived!
I just hope we survived this ride too! Oh, what is this? The bridge isn't supposed to be up.
Gosh, it's winched by a balloon. Hey, that's Rose's balloon.
Oh, yeah, I hate that creepy balloon. Why'd you have to buy her that? Now we can't get to the elephant.
There must be a way to lower that bridge.
Oh. Hey there.
Hey.
The bridge is only lowered for visitors to the castle.
Oh, good, we are visiting the castle.
Are you here to see the queen?
No. We're here to see the elephant.
Oh, which elephant?
Oh, Rose's best friend, Cutie. The elephant over there.
Oh. Well, that's the queen.
Huh? Eh? Oh, God, that's right. Yeah. Rose gave the elephant a crown. You know, a queen's crown.
So Rose made the elephant into a queen?
Yeah, I guess so. It's her favorite toy.
Oh, perfect. So now we're killing a queen.
Pardon me. Killing who?
No. She said chilling. Yeah, chilling with the queen. We are really looking forward to chilling with her, right?
I see. Well, all visitors must prove themselves worthy of an audience with the queen. Get a ball over there and use it to pop the balloon. And then you will be granted access to the castle.
Great. Thank you.
Yeah, let's go pop that creepy balloon. Blocks and wheels. I guess it's time for some hamster action again.
They all look connected to each other.
Well, let's find out.
Okay, let's get this ball rolling then.
Ha! Wow, that was a long shot.
I think I need to give this a try.
Maybe I should show you how it's done. Thank you.
Slowly. Cozy, watch it!
Expected me to catch that? Try again. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Let's get to the castle. Oh no! I forgot! I never finished building the...
Straight to the castle, huh?
Yep. Just like I planned it! See? The castle!
Hey, the elephant! She's up there!
Yeah, the gate must be nearby. Come on!
Wow. You and Rose built all of this?
We sure did.
It's not bad, Cody. Not bad. Oh, wow. You built a tree? My bird's gonna win.
Whatever. My bird is better than your bird.
Well, my bird is cuter.
Bring it home! Teamwork, bird buddy.
Mine is still cuter.
Yeah.
It's locked, but there's got to be a way in.
There's the castle gate. Up there.
So, we've got this big crane here. I'm sure it could be useful for this gate.
May, I got an idea. Let's go bowling.
Well, the most polite thing to do is knock on the front door. Wait, we're not here to cause trouble.
Yeah, we're just here to see the elephant.
Mm-hmm. How dare you insult Cutie the Third, Queen of the Magic Castle? In short, Her Majesty.
Oh, yes, we mean Her Majesty. Can you take us to her?
It's kind of urgent.
The Queen does not grant audience with peasants.
Peasants? Whoa, back up. Who are you calling peasants there, buddy? Okay, I built this castle. All right, I even came up with the name Magic Castle. So if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't even
be... behave! Excuse my underling, ma'am.
Underling?
Underling, yes. We are messengers from a land far, far away. We come with a very important letter for Her Majesty.
Hand it over.
Oh, well, we need to see Her Majesty in person.
Why?
Because they want to kill the queen.
What? No!
Do you speak the truth?
Of course! I never lie. I'm Dr. Haki, Book of Truth. Oh. At your majesty's service, Cutie Elephant the Third, Queen of the Magic Castle.
You just stop sucking up. Don't listen to him, all right? He's crazy, loco. He's lying.
Oh, yeah? Then why don't you show the letter to Her Majesty, huh?
Maybe I will. Okay, so the thing with the letter is it's kind of complex.
Ha! Exactly. Because there is no letter. Case closed. Boom!
Bring them in!
Mom.
Huh?
Hey, May, you okay?
Oh, not been this great in years. Oh. Oh, gosh, Cody, why did you build prison cells?
Well, because all castles have prison cells. Sorry. Then make up the rules. Hey! Anyone hear us? Hello? Hello?
Well, lucky for us... You're not the engineer in the family.
Do you mind? What are you doing? I built that.
Yeah, I can see that. The toilet has no pipes.
Yeah? It's a toy castle. Toys don't go to the bathroom.
I'm not an engineer in the family.
Oh, I really should have skipped those beans.
Come on, hurry up.
I can't.
Okay, so you built this place. Where to now?
Just turn right here.
Gods!
Over here, quick! Come on! Magician powers!
And I have fire!
Wow!
Just like I said, a magic castle.
Cody, let's get ready.
Oh, you can't stop me, Gate!
Nice boy! Now let me through!
You're welcome!
I actually have useful powers. Thank you. Thanks for the lava, May!
Thank you.
like you're not the only magic user.
Ha! There's only room for one court magician. Gear up, May. Give it hell.
Oh, stop it.
Well, don't worry, May. I will get a surprise.
Immortal troll.
What?
You know. Something big and scary awaits prisoners.
Chessboard. What? You used my chessboard to build your toy castle.
Yeah, so what? You never use it anymore.
Because I don't have the time. Plus, it's not a toy. You know, it was my grandmother's.
Yes, and I think she would appreciate that it's actually being used.
Oh, no, now what?
Oh! Oh, great. Chessboard's alive. Come on, Pons! Let's dance!
It's a shockwave!
Now let's get that elephant. What? Why does it have no handles?
Well, you should know. You built it.
Oh, yeah. You're right. Oh, yeah. I remember. Boom! There you go. See? I know what I'm doing.
Oh, great! There go our magic outfits. How are we going to kill the elephant now?
I don't know. Wait a minute. That's right. I color-coded them the opposite way around to fool intruders.
What?
Worked, right? It's actually very smart if you think about it.
Yeah, really smart. We just got fried.
See?
Oh, I'm still gonna miss my outfit.
God.
Greetings, Your Majesty.
Hello. You don't need to bow. I'm Cutie the Elephant, Rose's best friend. Do you want some cookies?
I actually love cookies.
Cody, you're not here to stuff your face with cookies. Let's just do this.
You sound unhappy. You can tell me what's wrong. That's what friends are for.
No, nothing's wrong. It's great. Everything's, like, super great.
Well, I can see you're not happy. You need a hug.
I kind of do.
Oh. Cody, what are you doing? Let's kill her.
Kill me? Why do you want to kill me?
Oh, No. We don't want to kill you. We just kind of have to. Just a little bit.
But I'm Cutie the Loving Elephant. I love Rose, and Rose loves me. I don't want to die.
I know, but we have no choice. I'm sorry.
No!
This is gonna be ugly.
Oh, no!
That's the way the cookie crumbles.
Cutie, we don't want to do this, but we have to.
We have to make Rose cry. It's nothing personal. We just need to break this spell.
Oh,
We gotta get her to the edge of the bookshelf.
Cat's on the other side. Come on, grab her.
You're scaring me. Where are you taking me? Please stop.
Someplace quiet and safe.
Friends are supposed to help each other.
I feel so evil!
No, me too. I'll need therapy after this.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we could ask that book.
Are you crazy? We need to see a professional after this.
Wait, my ear!
I think she's tricking us. Pull me! Wasn't a trick.
What? Everything is easy. Wouldn't it be more fun to play jump rope instead?
We're really sorry for this.
Don't have to do this. I love Rose.
Don't tell me that.
Cutie? Cutie!
Oh, that's good, honey. Yeah.
Yeah, come on, darling.
Oh, cutie. Oh, are you okay? You're broken. I'll fix you. Oh, no, cutie. Poor cutie. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry you hurt yourself. No.
May, I think it's working.
Oh. Yes. Yes, she's crying.
Yes! Yes! Come on!
All right, we gotta get down there. Quick. Before she stops. This way.
Come on. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, no. Keep it going, sweetie.
Oh, don't stop, darling. Come on, let it all out.
Sweet tears. That's right. Woo!
Hold on. What? Why is the spell not breaking?
I don't know. The tears should be the cure.
Oh, no. Oh, gosh. We're stuck like this.
No.
Oh, gosh.
No. No, that can't be. The tears should be the... Oh. What's this? Hey, May. May.
Leave me alone. It's over.
I think it's a letter from Rose. Listen. Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you.
What?
I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is... I think this is it. This is the answer.
Go on. How do we break the spell?
All you have to do is... Whoa!
Not so fast!
Hey, give that back!
That's our letter!
You're not ready for it. To earn this letter, you must work together. You must fix the relationship!
No! You... Idiot!
Thanks very much. You just ripped up our only ticket out of here.
Yes, I did. Into four pieces. You put them together,
You get the answer.
Oh, you thick-headed book!
Pull it! It's time to dive deeper into your souls and collect the four-letter pieces. Let's go!
Woo! Hey, where are you going?
Get him!
Get the letter!
What?
Let us go!
This is abduction!
No! This is Dr. Hakim's couples therapy! Prepare for the roller coaster ride of your life!
Give us
the letter! Bravo! You refer to us instead of me! You're a team now!
No, we're not a team and we don't have time for this!
Time? Good, May. That will be our first topic! Aha! Now, do you give each other enough time?
Okay, you know what? We don't. Yeah, because she is never at home.
Excuse me? I'm working for both of us. I can't be in two places at the same time, can I? Oh, unless you want me to clone myself.
Clone yourself? Oh, please, don't be ridiculous.
You think time is limitless. That's ridiculous. You have no sense of time.
Aha! Cloning and no sense of time. Good insights. We're making progress already. Great! Get ready! Hi-ya!
Woo! Oh, no. Where are we?
I have no idea.
Hola! Oh, you're inside your family's cuckoo clock.
Hi.
Great.
Ben, you wish you could clone yourself. Now you can! And Cody, with no sense of time, you will now be able to control time! Yeah!
Oh, look at that! Whoa!
Is that me?
It's you and me.
That's right! But as you can see, you're on parallel tracks, not connected to each other. You must follow these tracks and make them beat again. Remember that! If you succeed, you will be rewarded your first piece of the letter! Good luck!
Woo! Where does he go?
So, why do we need to follow those wooden dolls?
The book said we have to make the two meet.
So what?
Let's just do it. We need Rose's letter to break the spell.
And off they go.
Thank you.